running out of time, what's the final thing you want to leave people with today?
That no one should not be investing. What I'm doing is coaching and mentoring and training people on how to pull equity out of their primary residence so that they can start real estate investing. Don't miss the boat. If you have 401k that you can pull out from your employer without being penalized, and even if you are, you can make that back up. Don't be afraid to invest.